welcome back to Mojato Masterclass. It's Animesh Roy from New Delhi who we'll be talking about today. You know, this painting is so uncomplicated and comforting, and it reminds us of how powerful visual imagery can be.
Manjari, collectors who want to buy a painting often get stuck up on what sells, if other collectors will approve, what impression will it make, and so on. But they often forget that they are buying it for themselves. That is the beauty of this painting, I feel. It almost compels you to forget the excess baggage, the unnecessary chatter, and instead concentrate on what really matters and what makes a difference to yourself.
Yes, I think the struggle is when people don't understand why they like or love a painting. The way the child's face snugly fits in the curve of the mother's shoulder, the way he buries himself in her arms, is the comfort we see. We don't see the full face of the mother or the child, but it is in the layering of color, the skillful brush strokes, the visual mastery, that this painting captures what we see as love.
Animesh has been primarily working with oils, and you can see the clear impressionistic influences in his artworks. The brush strokes are very, very intentional. You can see on the head of the mother. And the color you mentioned are steeped in history. You know, for most parts, the painting is reasonably flat. It lacks a lot of depth, except, you know, where the red cloth sort of folds. You know, the mother and child is actually a very common theme. It's a simple subject. But his artworks stand out because it manages to pull you in and transport you into, you know, what I feel sort of your own places of comfort, love and support. It's interesting how you choose to associate with this painting, the caregiving mother or the innocent baby blissfully lost in a worryless world. His paintings make you wonder through the simple everyday aspects, and that, to my mind, is key to live with an artwork.